It all used to bring me down, but now means less to me. Superficially slitted wrists are now mere blemishes, and all these fantasies became reality, but they were all just fetishes. In the beginning, there was sadness, then depression kicked in, and from there, I slipped in and tripped in to a lonely dark hell from what my hippocampus can't remember. Drunken, staggering, gathering, scattering thoughts, battering the memory, hearing the pattering feet of death's angels, flattering patterns of demonic fists, fling off on tangents and avoiding a predestined focus, walking through a storm of raining locusts. Now these are not the same memories that I recalled 8 minutes ago. It's predictable, I never left the habitat that incubated a human with broken aggression. It's depictable, the obsessive suppression, letting criticism smoking and choking on pure optimism. Seeing the same challenge from another side of the prism, I picked up sections of lessons, electing selective suggestions, injecting a pleasant dose of rejection for soul introspection. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, man, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, man, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, man, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, man, that shit is absurd. And so I clutched it, gave it a tight grasp, and threw it away. Witnessed a slight flash and exited days. And now here lays the same man standing just over his own corpse, gawking, panicking, and yelling profane frustrations of sorts. The force of having a pulse is difficult to let go. Dreams, visions, fantasies, and hopes have just been set low. A funeral, the only thing suitable is a removable casket. Tell her to find him and toss away those valuable assets. My past gets her away. Should I put that in the past tense, plastered on a wall? A bastard condemned to fall, I fall back, blown away by the sight of my lifeless body. A self-inflicted fatality, cause I got a little rowdy. Take that last sip of Mad Dog. Last pull from the bowl, a fast glimpse of a sad god. But he passed over my soul. Right away I caught the shot of a spark with a small touch of water, getting misty-eyed because she implements the lessons I taught her. I wasn't able to cater to haters, the fatalator reaches creators. Original man, my own subliminal sin can probably be traced back to the origin of oxygen. It's primordial, the rhetorical concepts were reviewed by more than three therapists, advising second opinions and daring to step in this dominion. Take this dissection to another section, a different chamber for inspection. Introspection didn't work because I still hurt. Even in this dirt, I dream and yearn for my fucking body to burn. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, man, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in the living world, that shit is absurd. I ought to lay here and wait for the lake to submerge. Alex in